So guys, a very, very short Homebrew Wednesday update, as I've got work in a bit, so no drinking involved today. But I quickly want to showcase that Beaver Tan actually giving away a free glass in Sainsbury's. And they may be doing it in any other supermarket, who knows. But it's probably old news as well, but I've just found out about it. I've actually got a couple for myself, well, one for myself and one for my cousin who's got a bit of a homebrew bar in his shed going off down the bottom of his garden. So, how it works, you have to buy a pack of the Beaver Tan Ales, basically. Obviously, this one's Gamma Ray. I think around about £7, £8 for the pack of four. But the deal is you get that and they give you a nice glass. So, let's just dive into it and see what it's all about. I actually got one myself and I chose Neck Oil. Lovely session IPA, ain't it? And that's your glass, look. Look at the artwork on that glass there, guys. So it's a 2/3 glass. And it has got the half pint marking as well. Perfect for these little cans. Little 330s. So yeah, these are going to go off to my cousin this next couple of days or so. And like I say, I treated myself to one, but I chose the Neck Oil because sometimes the Gamma Ray, we know how nice it is, so pungent in it, and I might wake up with a bloody bit of a thick head next day, especially how busy work is at the moment. I've got to be really take it steady. So yeah, Session IPA all the way. And I think Clive at Cutter's Choice Homebrew, actually not one up himself, it's his own version of it. So if I remember correctly, I'll put the link down to his video below. So do go and give that a watch and yeah, fire some questions at him, why not? That's about it this week, guys, nothing too much. Black beer of Christmas, no more for me. I'm out of it, bit gutted to be fair. But my ale ain't tasting what I was hoping for. It's got a bit of a like grassy taste. I think it's only with the dry hop I did. It may have sat on it too long, basically. So I think I gave it around about 7 days. And it's around about 4 days where I normally go for. So yeah, I'm not gonna send them off if I'm honest. But we're back next year in the Smash competition, UK Smash Up, and probably do the black beer of Christmas again, but you know, get everything prepped in time more, I guess. Yeah, nothing too much to showcase because my next beer is going to be an IPA, a Vic Secret IPA. Got a couple of 100 grams in the freezer to use up, so we're going to get that ready in time for Christmas, and then there will be a Dart Ale on as well. I've just finished that Conquer Ale I'll put up last week. It was blinding, you know. I think I'm gonna do that again and add that on tap for Christmas because it was only around about 4.2%, but a lovely session ale, it really was. Guys, that's it. Catch you again.